Hello friends, now I am going to start capital market, and you all know that capital market is divided in two parts, primary capital market and secondary capital market. So today I am discussing first about characteristics and meaning of capital market. So as usual, meaning comes first, right? Capital market is considered to be organized market for fulfilling needs of fund to different borrowers. So usually it is working on basis of long-term capital funds for industrial enterprises, long-term securities like shares and debentures. So capital market is considered to be a market for all type of securities, mainly industrial securities and government securities, right? So here we are discussing about some important aspects of capital market. How the capital market could be growth? By savings of money, by investing the money. So usually it is understood that capital market is developed on basis of savings of the people, because when one person want to invest or to do save, he will move for the assurance of any specific amount, then he will divert towards the capital market. In that way, the fund will be generated for the capital market. Everybody has to understand this, nothing new. This is a normal process to understand, right? Okay. Again, I repeat, capital market is a organized market which provides a fund in form of capital for industrial enterprises through savings of different communities. It is the source of long-term capital fund for industrial enterprises, which includes shares, debentures, also some government securities. So remember one thing, that for growth of people, safety and security of money, capital market is always important, right? Second, characteristics of capital market. Now I am moving to discuss. See, first characteristic is a long-term capital fund. See, for long-term investment, people comes to this market. So for today, we have invested and within a week, we will withdraw, is not giving beneficiary result. So people need to stay for long period. Maybe 1 year, maybe 6 months, more than 1 year is considered to be long term. Usually 3 years and more than that is considered to be long term for any investment to get the better returns, right? So this kind of the fund is being generated for generating good returns. Second, instruments Which instruments are included in capital market? I'm just making list of it here for you. First, government securities, bonds and so many things publicly declared by government is government securities, on which government gives better returns, including Kisan Vikas Patra and so many things. Second, debt instruments. Third, shares and debentures. Shares and debentures are considered as industrial securities because it is brought to the people by different enterprises. So it is called industrial securities. And Kisan Vikas Patra, National Savings Certificate, Indira Vikas Patra, these all are government bonds. And also Narmada bonds and so many government publicly declared bonds, gold bond, so many things which are publicly declared by the government is called government securities. So these all instruments are coming to us for longer period of time, not for the short period. Remember my word, right? Third point, long-term securities. In first characteristic, we understood long-term capital fund. Here word has come long-term securities. So naturally, the term period for the investment is more than basically 3 years and more than 3 years. So it is called long-term securities, right? Next one is regulation of SEBI. So SEBI, SEBI, Stock Exchange Board of India. Is it? No, Securities Exchange Board of India. So many students are making this mistake. Stock Exchange Board. No, never write down. Securities Exchange Board of India. Shares is considered to be security, right? So Securities Exchange Board of India is regulating this capital market. So one example I want to give. Before some period, one name of the depository company, Sahara, they had declared 5 years deposit. They had taken money and they were giving them return in better way, no problem at all. But the SEBI rules and regulations says any non-banking finance company, I repeat the word, non-banking finance company cannot give more than 3 years. So now you think, 3 years means 60 months and they had declared the deposits for 3 years means 36 months. I made mistake, sorry. 3 years means 36 months and they had declared their deposits for 60 months. So now you think, 60 months and 36 months, this is a breach of SEBI regulation. So SEBI forced them to withdraw their deposits and they were bound to sell their properties and to give money back to people in time. Means 20,000 crores investment was there. So now you think, SEBI regulation is there only for safety of the investors' interest, who invest the money in different securities, should not be wasted, is required to be taken care by them. So they have given attention, that I want to say. So in that way, SEBI regulation is there on capital market, remember. Okay, next point is title of ownership. I repeat, title of ownership. See, if we are talking about other securities, title of ownership may not be transferred, but shares, debentures could be transferred from one to another person, because it is a one kind of investment for long period which the people have to take care about. So the title of ownership of securities is possible in case of shares and debentures. But if you have invested in non-transferable, if you have invested in non-transferable securities like preference share, then you need to transfer it only to the company or the enterprise. Otherwise, you cannot transfer it. And if it is an equity share, then you can transfer it. Right? Okay. Next point is liquidity. Generally, securities like equity share, if it is transferred, then the money could be generated easily. Everybody can understand. So in that way, this market provides liquidity to the financial assets or security is possible, because it is needed for running the businesses. So the liquidity of the fund become possible here in capital market, but with specific certain terms and conditions, money could be available, not in general manner, as like you went to any shroff and put your gold on his table and he gives you money. It is possible in that case. But here, some proper way of transferring the money to bring the liquidity is possible. So following the terms and condition, the liquidity become easy. The seventh point is different parts. I have already stated this point that capital market is divided in two parts, primary market and secondary market. So if we think primary market, it is directly coming with the new issues of shares in market. It is shortly spoken as IPO, initial promotion offers. I repeat, initial promotion offer is called primary market. And when I am talking about secondary market, it means the market in which person can directly purchase shares from share market, National Stock Exchange and Bombay Stock Exchange. These are basic important stock markets in India, and in these two markets we can purchase shares. So it is called secondary stock market, because publicly offered issues after listing here in secondary market comes and people purchase or sell. So in that way, this is secondary market, because here new shares never comes, but once listed share will be sold and purchased here. Right? So here I discussed with you some basic points of capital market, and now I am moving to primary capital market, its meaning and its characteristics. So remember, I have just discussed with you IPO, initial promotion offer. New issues are coming to whichever the market of shares. New issues or new shares are publicly presented first time. That market is called as primary market. Newly issued securities or shares are presented first time is primary market. Investors buy only new issues, and new issued securities are coming here to raise more or new capital fund. See, remember, any company were to generate more money, they need to do what? They need to declare their securities available for people. 49% of total fund they will generate from the people. So maximum proportion of the required capital will be generated, 49% of their total fund, not more than that. Otherwise, what will happen? Their control over the company, the promoter's control over the company will be withdrawn. So 51% or more than that, they will keep in their hands. Many times I have seen that 74% of the shares are in hands of the promoters and only 26% of the total share have come in public. So in that way, how much you want to generate and how much you want to spend from your own, that makes the decision for how much amount you are coming to the market. So remember, this is newly issued securities market. The first characteristic is newly issued security. See, when I am discussing such kind of the point, I give importance to main words, and when you listen these words, make it title of your topic that I just discussed with you, newly issued securities. So it is a characteristic, right? And thereafter you can write down the detail inside. As like some days ago, Mazgaon Dockyard IPO was brought to the people. At that time, this is a government security. This share was brought to the people by government. Means government was inviting people to invest their money in that company. So Mazgaon Dockyard, Dock Shipyard is not a new company. It is a company as a old. But they want to generate money from the people. So they brought new issue, and in that issue, people invested money, right? So this is newly issued securities. Second point is easy to sell and buy. See, remember, company is selling the issue in different parts, so it is called shares, and investors are buying. So by presenting the security in front of the people, they are inviting us to invest money in their company. In that way, people are investing their money to generate more capital, right? In future, why we are investing money? See, any new issues are coming, they are presenting their prospectus, means detail. By reading the detail, पीपल डिसाइड्स दे विल इन्वेस्ट एंड दे विल गेट गुड रिटर्न. दिस इज द बेस्ट एक्सपेक्टेशन बाय द मार्केट फ्रॉम देम दैट वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड. राइट माई फ्रेंड्स. ओके. देर आर न्यूमेरस इंटरमीडिएटरीज इन प्राइमरी मार्केट लाइक बुक रनिंग लीड मैनेजर, रजिस्टर ऑफ इश्यूज एंड शेयर ब्रोकर. सो योर कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स आर द थर्ड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक इज न्यूमेरस इंटरमीडिएटरीज. सी व्हेन द इश्यूज आर कमिंग द लीड मैनेजर इज रिक्वायर्ड टू प्रेजेंट द इश्यू. Registration of the issue is required to be done with the SEBI, National Stock Exchange and Bombay Stock Exchange, whichever they prefer, or both. And lastly, to reach to the people, one share broker is required through which the share market could run. Means directly if we want to earn the money, we cannot go directly to Reliance office and we can tell them, I want to purchase your 3000 shares. These are my check and you transfer a share on my name. No, it is not possible. We have to follow the process of stock exchange. Here the people are working for us, our share broker. And share broker or stock broker are purchasing stock for us in our name and they are charging specific amount from people or from company, whatever the decision. I am not talking about that, but just I am telling the importance of the stock broker. It is required for transferring the share in someone's name. So the stock broker are available in market for us. The fourth and the last characteristic is new capital issued through prospectus in market. So the prospectus is the fourth point. See, first I gave characteristic is newly issued securities. Second, securities could sell or buy. Third, numerous intermediaries. And fourth, prospectus. So the prospectus is required to give information about company, their future plan, their structure, their basic working. Because through the prospectus, people can get idea about the company. So in that way you understand. Without the prospectus, how the investor will get idea of the person's planning? This is not a simple way to put the piece of paper and to say that, yes sir, I am the company owner, these are my name of the promoters, you invest money in my company. No, it is not possible. But when you want to get the capital from people, you want fund, then you have to present the detail to the people that what are you. So in that way, first needed to present the prospectus. By following the prospectus, people get idea what will they get and what is the strength of the company. What is the lacking, defects, risk or the danger for investment. Everything is properly presented in the prospectus and by reading the prospectus carefully, the investor can get idea of the company so they can invest money or not. They can decide by their own way. Here, nothing is forcefully done. Everything is done with selfly taken decision. So nobody could insist anyone for taking any decision. Right, my friends? Everything is done selfly. With self-decision, everything is become possible for all. So the people may not blame to the company that you have cheated us. By reading prospectus, by signing the form, people assure to the company that we have gone through your prospectus. We know everything about your status and we have invested our money with you with trust. So you not need to worry for creating trust. Just go through. In that way, people support them by following through prospectus. So here I've discussed with you characteristics of primary capital market. Right, my friends?